is used. Okay, the next important point is like viewing angles. So for LCD technology, is quite important to understand that the image that we see when we look straight on a display can be completely different than we see it from some angles. And this is usually very well described in a data sheet. We talk about the viewing angles, and they need to be defined there, yes? So it should be like, you know, 50 degrees, 60 degrees, 70 degrees, or the best TFT display will have like 89 degrees. But it will be defined. For monochrome, usually the numbers are lower. And basically the viewing angle is like the maximum angle that the user see the clear image, yes, on the screen. So very simple definition. Of course, when we measure it, we have the more defined definition because it's usually being measured by a camera. So we measure the real contrast when we move the camera with the angles over the screen. But later, of course, for the user, it's the same. So when we are too far with the angle, then we will not see the image clear, or we will not see the image at all. So it's very important